Can you hear me? Can you raise your hand? Raise it enthusiastically.
Where's Frank? Right now, Frank's down. No, you got the line inside, Tom?
That's the worst luck ever.
Oh, yeah. That's terrible.
You're supposed to lose this round. You got more extra than that.
I'm not sure of that.
You do.
Oh,
you
yeah.
You only have to do three or four matches tomorrow for selling.
Oh, okay.
And you're going to win seven to get the cash or six.
Yeah, he's right. You're right.
Yeah.
All right, Lockbox, let's do this.
I'm surprised I passed. It just looked like
I thought it was close. I thought it was close.
I might have taken it if I didn't have the bottle here.
I'll take your
I thought it was going to be a shot.
I've only been here barely.
If I had a direct shooter at that guy out there, I probably wouldn't do this.
Yeah.
Stay in it. This definitely cleans up better next row. I just don't know. It's probably worth not having better clean up.
You were also really, I don't know.
I thought I repeated too many shots.
Yeah, I think so too. The question is this?
I can repeat a double shot. I can leave a double. I can leave two blocks.
Whereas this way,
I can roll 6-4, 5-4.
Yeah, there's no doubt it cleans up better.
5-5, leave two blocks. It just looked like it was too hard to cover.
Capabilities there already.
I know, but I don't think so.
Does anybody care enough? Is the question.
Well, no, I think part of the game is the tactile part of the game. Like, I don't know if we're going to lose that. Yeah. This is so lame.
Not our favorite.
Oh yeah.
You guys will lose 4 points.
Thank you.
I didn't see you hit the clock.
Yeah, you get two. You got guys off. Yeah, I was already off the game. I can still actually win if you'll have all I want. I needed to get the guys off there.
Got a rain.
Actually, wow. That's pretty good.
I do didn't think I was supposed to leave more shots. You know, I don't want to be hit, really. Sniping from a long foot way away. Challenging? Oh, coming to
US versus world. That thing still sticks out to me.
Yeah, I didn't like that thing myself.
300-1.
Yeah.
I'm not sure that's right.
There comes a point where I lose too many backgrounds.
Oh, indirect here, yeah. But the other way, it's direct.
Yeah, but I hear that it's pretty devastating. Plus, it's hard to clean up.
It's a little easier to clean up now than I had to go buy it.
Yeah, that's probably right. I did it.
You know the power rule, don't you?
What?
Always run junior. The power rule.
Oh, yeah.
Always run junior.
I just didn't hear it. Oh, I didn't see it. Yeah, I'm sorry. Played one, right? I have a six to play.
Yes.
I played
one,
right?
Super joker.
Yes.
Let's not do that. One super joker. Play like
that. One would close out. I found
it. Yeah, I think it's there. I didn't see it. Legal, right?
Yeah. Legal, okay. Legal and strong.
Take more than human
sure
food.
Really?
Oh, not five, yeah.
You're right. I was thinking you'd double me out or something. That's what
they have. There you can't win.
Humans in the old days, right? Never get picked. my play was on
table. But I can still get it.
You can.
I realize how much you still want, even after.
Right. Well, you don't get hit enough.
Main idea is to get four off a roll. Don't put it there.
A lot of times, on the other hand, if I miss, it's not good either.
Yeah, regardless, four, and then you're set. Then you don't miss on the next one. That's right.
Uh-oh.
I want that too anyway.
Yeah, but if I roll the fours, I think I might regret it.
Well, but that's just one specific sequence.
I still have to.
Yeah, of course. You gotta play what's in front of you. Which is something our politicians don't pay much attention to.
I'm not gonna listen to that. They'll never get it.
Oh, no, I know. Fantasies are us.
I think I'm supposed to do that. You got it. I would have bet large sums of money you ain't got that.
Really?
That's right.
Well, let's bet.
Because my fours are good, you don't want to block the fours. My twos are bad. You want to block the twos.
Well, there's another reason. I mean, I don't also necessarily have to do that.
Average plus.
Pretty good recovery there.
Why did I hit the six? Is that a six? No. That's a nice one. That is pretty.
And at the score, I want that anchor. That's the
Main well, that's what's important. Yeah. This is second.
I hadn't gotten out of the anchor.
And it's, this is right at money. But this score is
empty. This is a lot reduction tech.
See if I can screw this up.
It's very possible. It's not gin. Less than gin. You can say
that. I'm going to do a reduction. Normally, I don't think about making this one when I can make that one, but.
Make that, huh?
That's your deal.
Well, part of it's the score, part of it's that I got a four prime over there. I don't want to check your mind.
That hurt.
So I can always make this one later. But I'm not going to do this one later.
Not 1-5, 3-5. 3-6.
I don't think so.
I'm satisfied I improved.
I could be in less trouble now, but it's just all crap.
I think I step up with a three.
Look at this.
Pretty bored over here.
Closing out.
All right. Since I got gammon, I'm gonna draw a 5 minute break.
Looking at a lot of things.
8-4. Yeah. I'm not supposed to hit that 6. I could have made a big mistake.
I like it still.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Because you got the double course covered.
Right. If it comes down to that, yeah.
If it comes down to that.
Probably won't, though. Can it even? No. It's over, right? We're all set. No, I can do it.
You can do it. You need four. You need four.
Sets. Two sets. Any four.
Six, seven.
So what did I do wrong?
It was
besides take?
It's more what I did right. It might not have been a take, but I...
sure looks like
I'm inclined... Easy. I don't know. I mean, one of the problems is... If you don't send me back behind the pine, I don't know. It'll be interesting to review.
Yep, lots of points here.
I bet.
This checker's gonna end up
forgetting the double eyeball.
Didn't matter, you know.
If you were a little boxer,
you might have walked in the fourth follow by your name. That might be a lot of people like Craig Drop. That probably was against me for other reasons. Fourth follow by your name. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Sorry, Craig, I actually don't know.
But I'm pulling for your prediction to be true.
How far have you done this?
It might not be too good looking.
Cows out of the barn.
It's not gonna look so good after this.
Just thinking, match them up.
You probably want them fives.
What do we do now?
Anything but.
No.
Very to clear this out, but I'm gonna bring these guys. I don't know. This is.
I don't think you're rolling again. Maybe you are. If you are, then that's how you ought to look at it.
Convert into a different
player. Which one allows me to play on?
Me to play on.
Well, you're either going to double out or go for a gamut. So you make the play that allows you to go for the gamut. If there is one, if there isn't, you cash.
Correct.
And then if they both cash, it doesn't matter.
I think they both cash.
Exactly. Yeah. This is a little more aesthetic.
The advantage being recorded is going to be an AD for my PR rate. So what I do here, I guarantee that your decision is a blunder. There's no simple.
I'm
positive that one of the answers is a blunder.
That was great.
Okay, Crawford.
I don't know if that's right.
Well, I do. It's not. It's when I it creates good sixes.
So you agree it's a blunder either way. So
are you saying it's always better the other way? Or just,
that's never right in any sport.
Well, and you don't have a good six. As a result.
You like, I'll give you a 60-second primer on it afterwards. Specifically the second roll. You get the third roll.
I only roll it. I knew it was a pass. I was trying to get you to take the whole thing.
I thought it was a pass. And I ended up with it. I must tell you, I'm not as confident as you. Between years ago, I'll be online. I mean, I know you're a giant, and I'm not. That's the difference. Giant
nose.
Okay. I wasn't sure it was
enough. I'll make one of
these. You know what?
I guess I do.
was to check her on the noose.
Where you can see it.
Thank you. I know. I know I need it.
They call them all. One, two, three. I went off. I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. So. Oh my God.
I mean, I should turn the cup up. Oh,
six so on that.
Oh, darn, I missed it.
You didn't see it. Let's see.
It's never stopped me from going.
All right, my boss.
No, you don't. You're 3-3.
I thought 3 losses put you in.
Four.
You take
I'm counting it wrong every day. Which is possible.
Do anything you want, but put this one in first.
You're just trying to prove me wrong.
Yeah, I guess I got it.
Cube action. Red on roll, cube action.
I am. All right. So you got
He was looking at the starting position.
He looked at it pretty close.
You're on the double threes made it. So.
Yeah, that's true.
But this doesn't help. And two.
I did too. Twos aren't that good. They're a little good.
You're on your mind.
Board orientation, right there.
Board orientation.
Right. Right. So, the problem, though, is that the score, I know how to handle it.
If I need it, I'll save it just in case I need it later. Why don't you play 6-2?
All right, I'll play 6-2. And then you can double.
My win.
I think this is a take game, I'm not sure.
Yeah, of course it is.
Usually with the first roll, but there are some exceptions. And 6-2 is not one of my favorites.
You can't delegate around here. I got to do myself.
4-3. 5-1 is super close, and 5-2 is, if you played 5-2 wrong, you go away.
Except then I'm going to roll this.
Oops. Plan B.
Pretty close board.
Pity the horses have already left the barn.
16.5.
There was my block.
Something similar.
There's my miss.
There was your end of behind you, you see, yes.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's scare him, guys. Doesn't look very scary, but it was enough.
I think that is such a good way of ordering your roll anyway.
One off, four off, two
off. I'm thinking of a set. Part of it.
So, good match, sir.
Facing left. Four builders. I really have quite a few options.
Thank you. See you guys tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
I'm not sure about that.
I'm not either. I'm not sure strong either.
It's not an overwhelming board, though.
Well,
not your worst miss.
I'm not sure I'd even call it a miss. I call that a miss. I'd call that a miss.
Rut row. Interesting choice. Certainly a good roll.
That's still not as bad as I have.
The question is, which way?
It would be a joint
Two. Record rolling.
See, now I got checkers that would have been down here. I can play here, whether that's right or not.
I have a three to play?
You sure do. You can hit.
That's about all I got.
Any one you can live with.
It's the first time.
Favorite hitter. Of course, means favorite to make an acre. What did I do?
Your favorite.
I am well aware that favorite does not mean anything like a clock.
I'm sure that's true.
So there's the two. Gammons don't matter. That might be time to come off the ace, and there is a possibility of winning if I hit, so let's do that. Don't know.
I do. Yeah.
So what did you think about?
They were really good.
All of a sudden,
I'll take the fan. I turned into a lightweight real quick. Didn't I?
No,
I'm brown. Okay. I'm gonna make it. It's hard for you to do this and this at the same time. Not that it can't work, because it sure could.
Well, but I have to try to. Gibbons don't matter. I have to try to win.
Of course. One. I'm thinking don't roll an ace, but
I'm thinking come in ace, and then I think I'm still not the favorite, but
it's getting close though, because I might
have a game.
The minute I start cracking,
there was the six too. Get me the first one. Once you get the first one out, it's a lot.
Oh yeah. Especially since I might be just
right.
Exactly. Okay, what do we want to do?
Exactly what I was going to read. I'm favoring this for what? Exactly.
You'd be what if you had, don't you? Looks like I want
spirit. It's spirit wants it, yeah.
Well, they got those sixes out of there pretty handily. Two of them, anyway. What a coulda, shoulda.
You still got your 15 to 20% here.
I'd be surprised if it's might be reduced it a bit right there.
I think maybe I should hit it. Not the time to worry about it.
Oh, where were you?
Sorry.
Two.
Yeah, if I'd hit that, you wouldn't have had that shot.
You would, yeah. That's right. But I didn't hit it. So.
But I didn't.
It was exciting for a while.
Is this a shot I see?
Let's see it. Prospect of repeaters.
Let's not worry about the repeaters right
all
now.
Right. Fair
right, not right now, anyway.
You're right.
I mean, we could have another shot if you want. So we're going to play three.
You don't have a move that leaves you less than high equity, but there's still right and wrong.
Yeah, there is still right and wrong, and I think...
No.
Definitely
right. One. I'm going to call it a tie.
I think leaving you an entry is probably still right.
I think it's right because it's kind of clean. And even double threes play. I think I got, if I don't lose another one, I got 4% or so.
Not going to get another checker right away, anyway.
All right, now I come. That's actually pretty.
And it would have been a lot.
That's actually good. Good with a small G.
There's definitely some weak action in the shoot. I feel like I played well.
Very good.
It's very good. It's just not as good as it was a moment ago.
Well, it has been.
That's not good.
That's bad.
Although you're still crushing, but that's a pretty big equity drop.
Let him out. I think
you're right.
We think that juicy, aggressive.
Yeah, sometimes you roll a 1-2.
Yeah, that's right.
Sometimes I dance.
There's a winning chance here. No, it's not a big one. See?
Yeah, it's not a big anymore.
Killing it. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm
gonna get fucked. I miss.
Still positive.
Even against strong players, I'm just
like, it might be right to hit, but probably. I don't know.
I just have to be able to go to Chicago under 25.
All right.
Yeah, it looks like it was. But,
well, it doesn't change it.
I'm trying to, it's kind of like training body. I want to be comfortable playing body.
The other way, but I'm not sure. Oh, wow.
That's better than coming in here.
Wow. Oh, is it?
Yeah, you get a shot at this again. Many, often. But overall, you're not going to hear me complaining here.
I'm out in the bar, and I want to find out how bad it is.
You may feel free, though.
As I think we just discussed, you got to play what's in front of
That's
you,
right.
You know. Justice. Oh
yeah? Says the guy who wins the 2-point game.
That game is not justice.
That was an ironic justice. I know.
Well, it could be. I was right. It would be right to switch the points.
Well, then I would have hit the previous one because I had the 4-1.
That doesn't change what's right.
I would have switched the points simply on the grounds that it's easier to pick this one up.
Yeah, I wanted you in behind me, but you danced. No, it's not. It's getting closer. Yeah, I think so.
I want the point.
I think so. Look at the swing on fives. Once when you do that. I think that's a claimer. Well done.
Was he your opponent?
It's pretty amazing to win that after dancing on that board three times.
I thought it was going to end every roll.
Yeah, me too.
So then I'm going to get the video.
Oh, why is it not right to hit two going to the ace on the second roll? You're going to give me the six.
What?
60 on the second roll. You don't hit two and go to the ace.
Oh.
Or do you want to do
that? Well, no, that's fine. I can tell you it's not. I don't understand that as well as I'd like, but here. Here's the.
This is all we need, really, is this, right?
Yeah.
Something like this?
Right.
I think there was a 3-2.
Yeah. But
the 2 is clear, right? You hit with the 2.
Yeah. Yeah. And you have 3.
Right,
where's the rest of the 1? You know what? I'll be better if I sit on this. But.
All right, yes.
What am I doing here?
Here?
There. Okay. You'd like to make that point.
So the question is,
or you'd like to make an advanced anchor. And this is what this.
The best you can hope for there is to be hit.
You're not denying me anything.
Well,
now, on this, it's actually right to hit twice here, but you're not as interested in making that. So the rule, here's what I'll, the first thing you do is consider, can I make sixes? Can I create good sixes? And if you can, this is usually right. If you,
I get the point of the good sixes.
If you have 4-1 here, against, so that's the first thing you look for, against.
Make good sixes. Something,
if you can't make good sixes,
4-1 you can't.
And I don't have a checker in the outfield, I have a fourth checker here, you play down. On the rarely seen but very instructive 4-3, mm-hmm. with the checker in the outfield, you play up. You're creating this contact. So you look to see if you have good sixes. This is just the second one. Although it follows to the third, but it's more often wrong. And you play down against 4 on the this point, and you play up against the outfield checker.
It gets any checker in the outfield, even if it gives him a good, even if it gives you a good six.
This is the fundamental.
Even if it gives you a good six, so even
yeah.
here.
Okay. So,
1.
If he plays 4-2 this way.
Oh yeah, I guess he's not going to see a
character. Well, but
you know,
that still could, it's still instructive. So what is our, oh, it's 4-1? It's probably close, but this is only good 6, so I probably would play this.
Right, yeah, exactly.
Now, so...
Often don't want to give him a good 6 off the board.
How do you play 3-2 here?
Well, you might not even hit this.
You do. So hit it and we'll find your 2. You have 2 candidates.
Here and here.
Yeah.
Or here. 3.
Yes. Which
and
is...
I think this is the choice, right?
No.
No. Because...
it's not terrible.
How about you call your friend?
Because here I'm leaving him a potential good 6. And here I'm leaving him, of course, devastating sets.